share my conversations, pushing toward a world rid of colored eyes.